Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Slice Hurtshot here, and man, I wish I would have just got that on video, but I'll tell you what happened in just one moment. I got some elk bearing down on me, and what was I doing? Oh yeah, and I was just about to call for some pigs, because I just called for some whitetail, and man, I'll tell you what, all of a sudden, I just hear something behind me, and it, oh crap, I didn't expect that. I think I just heart shot that. Wow. Alright, I just pig called. But, wow. And I turn around and this pig is just trotting through this area. And, man, I'll tell you what. I'm just gonna leave him there for a minute. Let this elk come in. Wow, that was pretty cool too. But I didn't call this pig or anything. As you can see, I just got done calling for pigs and laying some pig scent. But it just brings me to my what I wanted to actually talk about with you guys. I ended up putting this tree stand in an area that I found. Didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. Now, this is what we're going to call a natural funnel. Is this river straight ahead from us here? Now, I'm not saying that animals don't cross this river, but what we have is a triangular area and a natural funnel to where the animals are going to cross here. Here, up this road, around there, they're most likely not gonna, you know, bother. They will, but, you know, they're gonna either circle around, come from this tree stand tower to this tree stand tower, and this tree stand tower to that tree stand tower. And this is a nice travel corridor. What we got here? We got food over here. We got bedding areas up here in the mountains, and plus, you know, they roam around, but this is where they travel. And let me tell you, I've only had this tree stand here a couple days, but man, has it produced the tracks. Plenty of animals around all the time. Just a really exciting area, a nice exciting place. Man, I must have put the heart shot with that recurve on that elk, because he just dropped. That other elk should be coming in. I do have some attractiveness on the bait barrel, but not a whole lot. So, but I have seen some bear tracks around when I was coming here. Okay, here comes that elk. He's not a very big one. I was kind of hoping he would be. Might just let him walk. He's just a tiny guy. Well, that'd be a shot though, wouldn't it? Oh. They always start walking right when you draw on them. He's hit super hard. Just seeing the blood splatter behind him when that arrow stuck him. I mean, look at all that. Wow. I mean, now that is a lot of blood. But, yeah, that's three animals right here. Within a matter of minutes. nice place. I mean, even coming into it, there was just tracks everywhere in here. I mean, this is definitely an area that all the species on this this map use. I actually killed two nice whitetail the last night, I want to say, right in this area too. That was pretty nice there. Oh, it looks like it took that blood away from the back. Maybe it might still be there, but yeah, that blood just splattered. Now that guy right there, man, I thought I just saw him twitch a little bit, but I had to put one right in his face. He was coming right at me. I mean, and I just dropped him. But I haven't heard anything else but these two elk and that doe. Sure wish we'd get some sunshine. I think that doe might have taken off when I shot that elk there. Let's get down and grab some of these animals here. .701, not a bad pick. Yeah, right out of nowhere, guys. Nice shot. It was either me or him, man. He was gonna jack me up. Or crouch down. There might be a bear coming in sometime soon. Oh, I cannot believe that was left and right lung. I cannot believe that wasn't a heart shot. Oh, jeez. That was kinda in the shoulder. But, this other elk, I'm pretty sure that was a smackdown on this guy here. Yeah, I mean, blood splattered right there initially, but boy, they really did make them red domes bright. Excuse me, I got something in my throat. But, yeah, they really did make these domes really, when they said they tweaked them, holy crap, these things glow. I think I hear a bear. Might just be hearing stuff. I'm gonna end up spooking that doe on my way back. Oh, where is this guy? Alright, here he is. Well, I sure would really like to get a real nice whitetail down here in these woods. I mean, it's just beautiful in here. Got the water down there and just nice thick forest. Jeez, he's still... I see him now, but... Look at all that blood, jeez. Yeah, see, that river down there is uncrossable, so the animals aren't going to, I mean, they might follow the river up until they can cross, but I'm telling you. Alright, there he is, right there. Just a little guy. Wasn't even gonna shoot him. tree hugger. Look how beautiful that water is down there. I hope you guys are watching this in 1080p. It is absolutely gorgeous. Alright, gotta make my way all the way to tree stand because I decided to shoot just a little guy. But, yeah, might as well just cut the video here. Alright, guys, we're back. And, this elk. Wow, he did something. Oh, this is the one. This is the little guy. Oh, wow. But if you'll see, that's not the same track I'm following. This is the big one's track right here. So that little elk just ended up dying on the big elk's tracks. But I can't tell, because I think the big one crossed over on his own. Okay, now he's going back that way. Shit. Alright, hang on a minute. I got crossed up. Alright, we're back, guys. And crap, I almost forgot to hit record. I'm sitting here looking at this guy. I'm not sure if he was the one that came in with his buddy, but I've looked pretty good for his buddy, and there's just so much water around here, and I'm afraid he's laying dead in some of these reeds. I can't find him. But I'm gonna keep on looking, but I just can't pass up this big old elk here. Oh, we're gonna go ahead and get down. We gotta get serious here, guys. This ain't no stupid elk here. He'll bust us. Side of him. This is a new one. Well, there was another one besides him then. What's he doing? Thinking he's gonna come out from around there, but all right, he's walking. He's in the water. Did he turn around? Sitting here asking. Oh my god, this is so intense. Oh, I can't get up on this rock. I don't spook him off on these rocks. think he's right there behind this tree right here. There's a different one right there. Wow, I didn't even see him. His shadow. Oh no, that's him. Alright, looks like he's going over this one. Kind of wanted to do that naturally if we could, but he decided since the call wore off, he was going to turn around and... Oh, he's coming back, I think. So dark in that little valley, I got the sun right in my face. Oh crap. I'm gonna have to take quartering two shot, guys. Oh no. Wasn't a good shot. After all that shit. Man, oh man, oh man. I have no idea. Alright. The last track I seen of that other one was right here. Or maybe a little bit more forward than that, but... elk. Man, I'm super tired too. I did not want to make a bad shot on that elk. Seems like every time, you know, I get them quartering two shots and I try to get a little greedy and stick them right in the neck and drop them right there, but I hit just off the side of his neck. Alright. There should be blood here. I'm hoping. Nope, no blood. Man. That's not good. Hope he didn't turn on me. Wow, this is all logged out over here. I have to admit, I don't think I've ever been here. A body shot. No blood still. Oh no. Crapola. way. They do some tricky shit, man. Might run this way for like a second and then turn up this way. It's hard to tell. There's my tent. Keep it up. I hate going over hills. As soon as you step over a hill, it's bleeding a lot right now. Oh my god, please let that be true. Oh, he's right up here, guys. We're gonna kill this elk right here. Bring out all the guns right here. Let's try to get ourselves in a little better. Some thick woods up here. Sorry guys, I'm not talking too much here. You might like that, but I am so tired, man. I worked all day today. Got up pretty early. It's like after 4 in the morning where I'm at right now. Come back, you might not. Pretty nice one. I kind of wish their bodies were bigger, man. But that's a freaking whitetail. Holy smack. Might just stay up longer. That's a big one. Alright, where's this elk at? So I think he's coming back. a freaking. So thick in here, jeez. It's like this elk could be just right on the other side of these. He's fleeing again. See, I knew his ass. Shit. Frustrating. Oh man, we had him right here, but it's so thick. He's already got an arrow in him, so he's all spooked out. Get out of here, you stupid turkeys. Man, I wish he'd just die. He is shot in the neck. Freaking bear going over there. Oh man, I forgot there were bear in here. I don't want to run into one of those here. This is pretty, like, man, it's thick, but it's real nice. Frickin' thing. Man, guys, this is kind of turning into one of my favorite places to hunt. This is just absolutely, like, real nice. Shit, I didn't want to do that. Is this that elk? Crap, there's a male right up here. Is that him? Well, that rock looks like him. right there. Well, maybe not. Damn it. It says a male. I don't know how, freaking everything here. This ain't a bad funnel either, guys. Can't cross that river. It's a boundary, actually. So yeah, that is a nice funnel right through there. This is a nice funnel area all down through here. Let's get some nice river bottom action. What is that? Seeing shit because it's so late, I think. Shadows. Out of here. I do got a tree stand with me, I believe. I think I might just find a nice cozy spot around here and stick a tree stand up. I can never get on this elk again. Pushing them and pushing them. He's bleeding still. Man, there's no way his ass has made it all the way. He must be trotting. It says he's roaming. Straight through these trees. Pretty cool. Thank you. guys are beast if you stuck around and watched me track this freaking elk. He's a nice one. I don't think he's going to push 200, though. Or 300. Thinking he'll be about a 260. Can't he just be dead? Just die already, elk. Jeez. You got a freaking arrow in you. That is some strong wind. Holy crap. Them leaves coming off that hill. All over, jeez. That's the most I've ever seen, I think. Alright, this freaking elk, I don't know how he's making it so far. Oh, my battery died. Great. My battery died in my mouse. Let me grab another battery here real quick. This one better be charged. Yep. Alright. Whoa. Am I missing something? Elk is starting to piss me off. Couldn't barely see that one. I think he's right here. He is. He's down. Oh my goodness. Yes. Well, if you guys stuck with me on that one, thanks a lot. I mean, I gotta give it to you. Wow, look at that rack. Jeez. As tall as I am. 331, biggest moose to date that I've killed. Oh, you just white blood. That was crazy. No, I think it was already there. Like, I think he wiped it. Wow, what an elk, guys. My best one. Alright. What position did that give me? What a nice elk. Let's go see what this is. No, I'll tell you what, man. Some nice woods around here. Really nice woods. I cannot believe I haven't heard a buck. And I cannot believe I'm not leveling up faster than what I am. This is a deer trail. So there's bucks up here. Deer. Man. We are. This might be a bedding area up here. I haven't heard none. It is 9:30 in the morning. They might be all, like, whitetails might be bedded right now. Man, what an awesome, yes, what an awesome, elk. I have not shot an elk. Oh, there goes a turkey. Fucking turkeys. Alright. Well, guys, that one elk I shot, man. Missed out on him. This is just a little 75. It might be a buck, but it'll probably just be a little one. So, and I am super tired. I'm going to bed, and thanks for sticking around, guys. Obviously, you can fast forward it while I'm searching for animals, and if you do, I ain't mad at you. But yeah, I notice I get pretty good views, but nobody's hitting the like button. Don't forget to hit the like button, guys, you know. Let me know what videos you guys want me to, you know, keep putting out. And can't wait for multiplayer. I don't know how many more times I'm gonna or can say that. But thanks for watching, and keep hitting me up on the friends list. And by the way, I don't want to be a dick, but if you don't write me a message when you hit me up on my friends list on the Hunter, I usually don't accept it. So if you've hit me up on a friends list and haven't said anything and just left it blank, like just sending me a friends request, I probably haven't accepted it. Say hi. You know, tell me a little bit about yourself. Say, hey, you know, what's up? I'm so-and-so, or, you know, I like your vids. I do this. I play the game like this, or something like that. You know, just hit me up with a little something. I always respond. And, yeah, don't just leave it blank, guys. All right, we'll talk to you guys later, and thanks for watching again. All right, we're back, guys, and got a pretty nice elk here. 17 yards. Just pull one right behind your shoulder. Got something else walking. Holy smokes, I think that might be even a bigger one. 384. Yeah. Wow. Ain't he prettier? Oh. I hope that wasn't too low. Nope. Should have been right in the bread basket. Might be able to just call that other one back. I didn't even know that two of them were coming. That other one didn't even call at all. Let's go ahead and give that one we shot a little bit of time to expire. Maybe that other one wasn't too scared. He's a nice one too. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you. Man, my game froze up on the, yeah, I went to go just mock draw on a doe that came in while I was waiting for some kind of other action, and, it just froze, so I had to back out, and I ended up just coming back in and walking up the road here, back into the spot. Well, let's just give it a little bit of time here. Might as well talk about not really anything new going on. Man, I'm just so busy at work. Getting some nice requests from people who want to play some multiplayer with me. That's pretty cool. Haven't talked to any of you personally. Just to kind of type back and forth, and I am ready for some multiplayer. Jeez, I just think that's going to it's going to be amazing. I just believe it. I mean, if it's just if it's just a couple of guys and just being able to do this, what we're doing right here, I mean, this is just, it would be amazing. Could have had another guy up in the tree stand right there or something. Both pulling the trigger on both those elk right there. That would have been just wonderful. I wonder if he's ready to settle down. I'm gonna grunt. I'm just cold calling on that. Never know when you might just get a response. Yeah, hopefully he wasn't too spooked when I shot that one, that big one. Might have not just not have known what happened, you know. I think I got a pretty good shot. Let's just go ahead and get down and take a look at the arrow. Or actually the blood spot here. Oh, it's nice and body? Whew. That's not good. Yeah, we're gonna give him a minute. Pretty sure he ain't gonna stay on his feet though. Even though it might be a body shot, I'm pretty sure he's gonna end up laying down. Damn it, body. That felt pretty good. I thought it was a little low. Still kind of felt like it was right in there, you know. Damn. Alright, I think I'm actually... See, just sitting here getting the best of me, just thinking like, man, if he doesn't lay down... I think he's done. Anything else coming? Should be nice to get a bear. Jeez, I got a bear bait barrel here, and I mean this area is always riddled with tracks, like I've said before. It's just really nice area. I'm glad I found it. I'm always gonna leave a tree stand. I can't wait till one of you guys get to hunt this spot. I'm gonna leave this spot up all the way until multiplayer and beyond. It's just beautiful right here. And we got the hills behind us, the river and the water down there out front. Nice natural funnel right here. I mean, I killed that pig that you guys just saw. I mean, I just heard footsteps behind me. Turn around, and there was a pig trotting through the area. I mean, this area is always littered with tracks. For what I can tell, I'll show it to you guys on the map. It's just absolutely great. If you could throw a tent somewhere around out here like I got, and then just be able to go tree stand hunt right there, it's really nice. You're getting the animals that are spawning up here by this tree stand, this tree stand, this tree stand, nice triangular, just nice jam-packed full of animals all in here. It's really good. Then you set up a tree stand in a nice, beautiful setting like we got right here. Since I'm a bow hunter, I like when the bears come out of nowhere. You know, all of a sudden I'll be sitting here and I'll hear their footsteps and then they'll just step out from behind these trees, you know. Looks pretty cool. Same as the whitetail. And the pigs, and you know, elk usually know when they're coming. They're pretty vocal, but yeah, I had a big old, I think 160-inch whitetail just step out of nowhere. He just came out of nowhere. I think right back there, all of a sudden he stepped out from the trees. I was like, wow, he was a nice one. I think that black circle keeps getting bigger. So, he might still be on his feet. Let's go ahead and give another call here. Ooh, we got some turkey action. Probably ain't gonna get very good in the tree stand here, but we'll call to him. Oh, just took away the elk call. Didn't really want to do that, but... Oh, crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. He sounded like he's right there. Wow, that freaked me out. I wonder if this is the one that was with him. I hope so. He was a nice one. But it sure would be nice to get a 300-incher. I have not even got a 300-incher, and there he is right there. We'll just take a look. Oh, he's just a little guy. Darn it. He's got a weird rack. Got a weird-looking rack for an elk, don't he? Pretty cool animation. I hear something else walking. He looks like he's getting a little spooky. I think he's just gonna walk off. I think he's gonna run off and he's gonna scare anything else. Seen the hair fly off of that elk right there. Lungin' heart. Yeah, he's not going far. But, turkeys. Alright, I'll cut back in when I find this elk or whatever. Decide if he's still on his feet. We'll try to get him down.